Number 10, Bir Tikendrajit Park. Bir Tikendrajit Park, one of the most well-known tourist destinations in Imphal, is famed for the Shaheed Minar honoring the valiant troops. Number 9, Imphal War Cemetery. Imphal War Cemetery is located there, and the Commonwealth War Graves Commission looks after this illustrious cemetery. Many martyrs perished in the Battle of Kohima and Imphal during the Second World War. Number 8, Khongampet Orchidarium. Due to the presence of aromatic orchids, the Khongampet Orchidarium is the perfect location for a nature enthusiast. It is a beautiful garden that is home to any different kind of orchids. Number 7, Tharon Cave. Tharon Cave should be your first stop if you are looking for things to visit nearby Imphal while in the city. One of the Imphal's well-known caves, Tharon Cave, is tucked away from the city center and was built just for the trip. Number 6, Sikta Archaeological Living Museum. The Sikta Archaeological Living Museum is among the top attractions in Manipur. Some of the priceless antiquities that belong to the local tribes in the 14th century are on display in this location. Number 5, Sirohi National Park. The Sirohi National Park is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Manipur. It was built in 1982 and is now home to numerous elusive and threatened wild animal species, including tigers and leopards. Number 4, Three Mothers Art Gallery. The Three Mothers Art Gallery is one of the Imphal's other top attractions. It is the pinnacle of modern artistic styles. The exhibition features a wide variety of artwork in all sizes, from enormous god idols to tiny dragon figurines. Number 3, Loktak Lake. One of the greatest freshwater lakes, Loktak Lake serves as the foundation of Manipur's capital. This lake provides a significant portion of the city of Manipur's water supply and is also one of the main sources of the revenue for the government. Number 2, Manipur State Museum. Imphal's strategically placed Manipur State Museum communicates the idea of a magnificent past and a rich heritage. The late Honorable Prime Minister SMT Indira Gandhi opened the museum. Number 1, Kangala Palace. One of the Imphal's most popular tourist attractions is Kangala Palace, which is situated next to the Imphal River. This location was thought to be the former ruler's Métis vacation palace.